What are the key ingredients in building a good culture, and why is that not a quick and easy thing to do?
All good things take time, and especially we are talking about people. Adapting to a new whole technology, and let alone one person building a new habit, could take 30 days. Having an entire team rethinking about how we collaborate is going to take more time. And so in good culture development, you want to think about clear vision. Why are we even doing this in the first place? Communication. How is this going to be helping many people? Not just one time, but reminding them again multiple times how this is going to support. But three, giving a clear location or virtual space where people know where they can learn and hone how they can build that new understanding, new way of adapting, new way of working together.